Wonderful Avon representatives. This is Victoria Nyack. I'm the district sales manager with 7342. And I just wanted to reach out and let everybody know we have the opportunity again this year to partner up with Voices for Children and provide Annie the Owl for the Christmas party that Voices for Children provides this to the foster children that they sponsor or advocate for each year. So basically, put together this PowerPoint to explain the fundraiser a little bit more. This is a video on the PowerPoint, but you have the PowerPoint itself. If you just like to go through that on your own, you're more than welcome to do that. But I thought I'd walk you all through it for those of you who don't have PowerPoint or would like some verbal explanation. So this is our fifth consecutive year helping local foster children. And so what we do is we collect donations to provide the Annie the Owl this year to local foster children at the Christmas party that Voices for Children puts on. And this seems like a small thing. It's one stuffed animal for a child at Christmas, but the impact it has is so, I can't overstate how impactful this is. Every year I get feedback from Voices for Children, some story about a child and how impactful this was on them to actually get the stuffed animal and how much they loved it, from the smallest of the children, but to the oldest. I mean, that blows me away that an 18-year-old will come and say that they've never had a stuffed animal before, if you can imagine that. We've had that more than once happen. And it just means so much to them that they feel the love that is sent with each stuffed animal. So I just want to thank all of you who have participated before. And I'm so looking forward to working with many of you as we work towards our goal this year of 1,000 Annie the Owls being provided. So, reasons to promote an Avon fundraiser. Reason one, helping out is a good thing to do, right? Promoting a fundraiser is a great way to expose your business to a new customer base. Fundraiser sales add to your regular campaign sales and can give you a higher discount by bumping you into the next earnings level. Earn award sales points towards President's Club. Registers fundraisers give you 50% earnings and free shipping. Create your own double dollars by running multiple fundraisers to raise money to buy the owls. And we'll go through this strategy in a little bit. How does this fundraiser work? Well, first of all, before I jump into how this fundraiser works, I just want to point out whether you join us and do Voices for Children, and I hope that you will, or if you decide to help another organization, or if you team up and you do both, because honestly, you can run more than one fundraiser at a time, the strategies are the same. You take this information and you can apply it to any fundraiser that you do. First step is recognizing that to be successful in a fundraiser, you really just have to decide and commit to do it, to jump in and get started right away. Do not talk yourself out of it. Don't think of all the reasons why it won't work. That's going to inhibit you in your growth. Simply commit to doing it and get started right away. We're going to go through in the next few slides the steps to get you started and to be successful. But please feel free to reach out to me if you need help at all. First step, we are going to register your fundraiser. The way you do that is you log into your Avon.com, click on Earnings Opportunities, Fundraising, and then skip to step 3, Register Your Fundraiser. We're going to just jump right in. Register your fundraiser, commit to getting started, then you can go back and read all the information that you need. You're going to, when you click on Register Your Fundraiser, a form will pop up, and you're going to fill it in with the following information. Flyer type, Annie the Owl, campaign number. Campaign that you enter is up to you. You want to choose either a current or future campaign, but I really recommend giving yourself at least 1 week between registering and ordering. Number of participants. This is how many people you have helping you to promote the fundraiser. If it is just you, then just enter one. You want to use the following contact information only to register the fundraiser. We have the organization name, tax number I will send into Avon on your behalf. Once you register your fundraiser, forward me the confirmation email that Avon sends you. So then I can go ahead and forward them all the information that you need to make your tax, your fundraiser tax exempt. This is only for Voices for Children. Then you also have there all the contact information for the street, city, state, and zip code. Contact name, phone number, and email. But I would ask that you please not contact Sabrina. This is really only to provide it to the Avon fundraising desk so that if they need any other information to verify the tax-exempt status of the fundraiser, then they can contact her. Really has never happened before. And if you have any questions, please forward them to me. I usually can answer any questions that you have. But let's let Sabrina focus on what she does, the work that she does there, and let's make the fundraiser as easy as possible on her. Step two, collecting donations. You can ask people directly to donate cash, and all donors can be sent a charitable donation receipt for their 2016 taxes if they wish. This year, if you have any customers that require a tax receipt, I will send you that, the paperwork on that, so that you can directly submit it to Voices for Children and control the follow-up on getting the receipt from them. You can also raise money by using the Avon fourth quarter fundraising flyers to sell products and use and then use that money that you raised to buy owls to donate. So this is your fundraiser. Even though we're working together, it's your fundraiser, run it your way. Here are some strategies that we've used in previous years. Is finding your frogs, which is basically a brainstorming activity designed to help grow sales. Well, fundraisers are sales as well, so using it for that would be great. Basically, on the back side of this flyer, you list out 40 to 50 people, businesses, and organizations that you're going to ask for support, either with a cash donation or with help promoting the fundraiser. You are then going to use that list to follow up and contact people and follow up with them for potential donations. I have to say, this seems like a really simple step, but this is the base. This helps you be successful in so many ways because your fortune is in the follow-up if you write it out. So use this, do it. I don't care if you use my cute little handout or a plain piece of paper, a notebook, a composition book, whatever you want to use, put it on your computer, however you want to do it. But this step is crucial. And ask for cash donations using the attached flyers. We have the two to a sheet, and then we have the one that's a full page flyer. You're going to download the attachments and fill in your contact information. Use the smaller flyers to place in brochures for current and potential customers. Use the full page handout to post on a bulletin board. Starbucks will allow you to post this on their bulletin board because it is for a nonprofit organization. I would recommend if you do that, you follow up because the real estate on those bulletin boards is pretty in high demand, I would have to say. So people often will cover your flyer or whatever. No big deal. Just keep going. When you go back, just check and rearrange it. You might want to put one of the smaller flyers if there's not a lot of space up. You want to highlight the mail donation to information because you'd be surprised how many people are willing to mail you a donation. You want to send the photo. You could also send a photo of the full page flyer in an email to all of your contacts explaining what you're doing and asking if any of them want to contribute. You can also use smaller flyers as a talking point with everyone on your frogs list. You know, leave the flyers with them to read on their own and follow up with them later. It's not always about getting the donation at that time. It's consistently promoting this fundraiser so that they can think about it and decide maybe later on they want to donate to you. It's not about everybody's going to pull out their wallet the second you open your mouth. You have to consistently follow up and promote this fundraiser, and you will see the donations come in that way. Lovely jar. I love this idea of the jar, the donation jar, carrying it with you. You can also partner with helpers, local businesses and organizations to see if they will allow you to leave a jar with them. I will say on the line of local businesses, it's not just small businesses, but franchises. Franchise and chains have a budget. And in their budget, they have a stipend for donating to local charities. Many of them. I know Coffee Bean for a fact does. The general manager is given those funds as an in charge of promoting and making sure that the funds get to a local charity. However, these people are busy. They don't have time always to find local charities, so they're more than happy to have one come to them. So one thing you can do is you can take the flyers and a letter, type up a letter and explain what we're doing and your contact information, and you might be able to score some of those funds, or at the very least get them to let you put a jar in the business. Many people who don't feel like they can donate the entire $20 to sponsor an entire owl would be willing to donate a dollar or more. Even their spare change helps. Carry the jar with you when you deliver your orders and see if any of your customers would be willing to donate their spare change. It adds up. From now until the end of November, you can collect up to a few hundred dollars this way. It works. Matching a donation. Many representatives let potential donors know that they will match dollar for dollar every donation. Because as a registered fundraiser, you're guaranteed 50% earnings, so your cost on each owl is only about $10. For every $20 you collect, you turn that into 2 owls to donate. And this, while this means you earn no profit on this fundraiser, you get $40 in award sales from a $20 donation, boosting your sales for the campaign and towards President's Club and above. You can also choose to help a second organization. Another option is to take the $10 in earnings on each owl and donate it to another organization. You can do that. Customers who want to buy an owl. If any of your customers are interested in buying an Annie the Owl for themselves or as a gift, ask them to buy one owl at full price, the $20, and sponsor a second owl. If they donate the full $20 for the second owl, that means you can order one for them and 3 to donate, giving you up to $80 in award sales. Raise money by selling Avon bundles. I love this one because Avon has some fabulous product fundraisers this quarter. We've got the eye makeup bundle. We've got the lip care bundle. We've got the Skin So Soft bundles and the Mark. So there's plenty to choose from. You register these the same way that you would any fundraiser. You can then print out the flyers for yourself or order a pack from our Avon Advantage partner Town and Country. You can do that on your avon.com, or you can just go to, you know, send it to Staples. You can put the PDF file for the bundles on a flash drive and take it to Staples or Kinko's and get them to print out one of the flyers. Once you have your flyers printed out, you can use a large manila envelope to promote, as you tell everyone on your frogs list, you know, all your customers, tell everybody that 50% of the sales of these products are going to go to provide Christmas presents to local foster children. So on one side you put the product flyer, on the other side you have the flyer explaining what we're raising money for, Voices for Children. When you do this, you're making your own double dollar promotion. So for those of you going to reaching for President's Club and beyond, you can sell $120 in Skin So Soft bundles at 50% earnings. You raise $60 for owls and $120 in award sales. You take that $60 and it's $10 your cost. You order 6 more owls, which gives you another $120 in award sales. Now look, from selling 4 Skin So Soft bundles, you now have $240 in award sales while raising money for foster children. I mean, that's a great thing. So the final step, ordering your fundraiser. For all fundraiser orders, you would order as you normally do on your avon.com. Process your fundraiser order as a ship separate at order, and then you add in product number 045642 as the first item order. After that, you put in all your regular product codes. Putting that number in at the top will ensure that your order is identified properly as a fundraising order, and then you get the free shipping and the tax-exempt status on it. Traditional brochure orders need to be placed in a separate, completely separate order. Once you've placed the order for owls, contact myself, Victoria, to coordinate getting the owls to Voices for Children. And even if you would like to drop them off on your own, that's great. But please let me know how many and what you're doing so that I can keep track for the count, how many we have. Closing, I just want to say thank you all for allowing me to be a part of you guys helping these foster children have a great Christmas. Please feel free to reach out to me with anything that you need. Have a great one.